Hi, I'm again reaching you for those people who are going to give mains in a few weeks' time. And this is where I'm trying to share with you some of those, my understanding about the essay paper. Essay paper is a very crucial paper, and as you all know that you have worked so hard, and then GS is one area that you have done well. You have also done well in optional. And now GS, you always are in a position of, I suppose, uncertainty. But I think if you go planned, you could possibly be sure of getting a decent mark. Of course, I'm going to share with you here a series of pieces of videos in which I'll be talking about different aspects of essay writing. Watch them closely, and then I'm sure you're going to be benefited with the observations I'm going to make about how to pick up a topic, how to write main body, and what kind of things you should not do, what kind of things you should do. And then you are in a position to actually write an essay which is definitely ensuring that you don't have a kind of dimpled marks in your mark sheet as far as essay is concerned. I suppose it is very important that we have above average marks in your essay. My approach here is that to ensure that your marks doesn't dip here. The practice that you've done, the material that you have got, they will really help you improve your marks. But then I would ensure that it doesn't fall below a particular level. And that is something which is what I'm interested in a series of videos which is coming to your way from here onward, where I'll be dealing with different aspects at a given point in time.